If you're bored in quarantine, this video is for you. Namaste, Sat Sri Akal, Vanakkam, and welcome back to another video. I hope you guys are following the lockdown and are at home. Please do not step out, stay safe, be home. You guys voted for ways to spend quarantine on Instagram, and here we are. If you're bored at home, here's a list for you to cherish while spending your quarantine. Let's go. Number 1. Indoor games. Indoor games are always fun, whether it's Uno, Jenga, chess, Skyrim, Ludo, Monopoly, and you even get to spend time with your family. Number 2. Bake something. You don't even need to bake something exorbitant. You can just do a 3-ingredient chocolate mug cake, or if you've seen my previous videos, you know it. I'm gonna put the link to the baking video somewhere, I don't know, here. So make sure you check them out. Even if you walk properly for 5 minutes or have a dance session properly for 5 minutes, it is counted as proper cardio. So make sure whenever you do it properly and thoroughly. If you're not a fan of dancing, then you might as well walk around your home. Yeah, I think that'll be enough. Maybe start a blog on what you like. Create a website. Make your own music. Draw something. Sketch something. You don't know how many talents are hidden inside you. It's only just worth one try to discover them. You have this opportunity to spend your time with your family, so you should make the most of it, especially grandparents. All they want is your love and affection, so you should give them the love they deserve. So all the gym lovers out there, or anybody really, making smoothies are really fun, trust me. All you need is a bunch of fruits, you put them in the blender and add some milk. So... and chocolate smoothie is my favorite. Okay, chalo, I'll put some recipes below in the description. So make sure you try them, check them out, and let me know. When I say let me know in the comments, I really want to know. Huh. Finally, the last point is to enhance your skill set. Maybe, you know, learn a foreign language. I personally did French on Duolingo. It's a free app. You can try it. Not just a language. You can even learn how to play the keyboard, the guitar, the violin. Everything is just so tech-savvy nowadays. So you can just take advantage of it rather than being on Netflix the whole day. So I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, share, comment, subscribe. You know the drill. And so a new video coming up with Pratyush. And he has just started his channel, so make sure you subscribe to his channel for further notices. Oh!